In the spring of 1945, centuries of culture and civilization had just been reduced to rubble. Huge numbers of children began to emerge from the ruins. For the first time in history, children had become targets of the war. Like 12-year-old Ronja Hoffman, alone and wandering the streets somewhere in Poland.
I had no food, I had nothing. So I went to town and I start knocking at the door, could you give me a little food? I'm hungry. So somebody gave me a piece of bread.